Century. All week, college students from across the country will be competing for fantastic prizes, including this sailboat, beautiful his and her watches, and a trip to Paris. One of them will win the grand prize, this fabulous Jeep worth over $13,000. It's Pep Rally Week on Sail of the Century. And now here's the star of the show, Jim Perry.
Hi, thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. They're giving me a chance to fulfill all my fantasies there. Hello there. Nice to have you with us for Pep Rally Week on Sail of the Century. We've been having a lot of fun with college players, and we've got three of them waiting over to join us right now. And here to introduce them, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
You are excellent.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't miss the ball like I did with the basketball in the last show.
Come on, you're good. This contestant will be on the crew team from Brookline, Massachusetts. Welcome, Sarah Connell.
Hello, Sarah.
And Mr. Lou Vincenton, originally from Las Vegas, Nevada. Let's hear it for Scott Leviant.
Hi, Scott.
And she attends Saddleback College from Laguna Hills, California. Big hand to Aaron Reddy.
Hello, Aaron.
You're getting all
sport. Oh, thank you. See you later with some bargains. Thanks, Summer. Let's get acquainted here. Sarah from Stanford and from Brookline, Massachusetts.
Yes, Jim. This year at Stanford, I hope to try novice crew, and I'm also a biology major, and one day I hope to start my own zoo.
Oh, good for you. Well, nice to have you here with us. And Scott, captain of the fencing team.
That's right. I'm the captain of the fencing team at Occidental College, and fencing seems to have been kind of an overlooked sport until these Olympics, which have brought it back into the attention.
Oh, it's a good sport. Good luck with it. Nice to have you here. And Erin, Saddleback College is your school?
That's right, Jim. I'm an 18-year-old sophomore at Saddleback College. This is my first year on the Pep Squad, and I hope to one day become a high school math teacher.
Well, good for you. Nice to have you here as well. Good luck to all three of you. Now that we've gotten acquainted, we will tell you that the winner of the match, in addition to a crack at the winner's big money game, gets a $2,000 wardrobe, his and hers. That should be a lot of fun. Let's get into it. $20 starts you all off, and here we go. Balky always gets Cousin Larry into trouble. On the TV, Scott?
Three Stooges?
No, no. Balky and Larry on the TV sitcom called Perfect Strangers. Couldn't come up with it, you lose five, Scott. Sorry about that. What colorful name do we use for the littlest finger on a person's hand? Scott.
The pinky.
That's right. You're back to the $20 mark with the correct answer. You don't have to live in medieval times to own castles, bishops, and knights. All you need, Scott.
A chessboard.
That's exactly what you need. Well, Sal, you're in the lead. In a dangerous situation, you might be warned that you're skating on Scott.
Thin ice.
And Scott is very quick with the buzzer, and he's right again. What sweet treat are you buying if you're deciding between glaze, jelly, or pie? Scott.
Donut.
Donut is right. It's got the 35. Time for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise. And we've had some wonderful items during Pep Rally Week for the young people. I think we've got another one now. And Scott, with a $15 lead. Oh, the gentleman gets the lead right now. Oh, look at this.
Scott, every college co-ed wants to look her best and his best and would enjoy a beauty makeover. We'll chauffeur you and a friend by limo from Los Angeles to Beverly Hills. On the way, you may enjoy the ultimate in service from Oasis Limousine. For that Beverly Hills look, pamper yourself alongside the stars at the exclusive Umberto Salon of Beverly Hills. A day of beauty specially tailored for you, furnished by Umberto. It's normally priced at $650, but today on Sail of the Century, it's for only $6.
Well, now. Two pretty girls sitting over there, and Scott gets the lead. But now, this is a limo picks you up, or whoever, somebody of your choice, Scott. Now, this could be a nice way to meet girls, Scott. Somebody in a limo, you could go in the limo with them and go and watch and get, I'll make this work some.
My friends would probably agree that I could use a makeover, too, I think.
Well, thank you, Scott. I appreciate that. To the extent that I'll throw in $200 in cash, $850 bargain with six, and McGee's gonna buy. Enjoy that. Scott, I appreciate it. Oh. I like a man that bails me out. $860 bargain for $6, and as we knock it off, you're still in the lead. Should be a lot of fun. You'll pay $370 on the black market in Moscow for this Academy Award-winning actress's workout tape. Scott.
Jane Fonda.
$370 in Moscow for a Jane Fonda tape. You're right. You got five of the six right back. In what U.S. state are you if you're celebrating a flowery holiday called Lay Day? Erin.
Hawaii.
There you go. You beat him to the buzzer and you got second place. According to legend, what name was given to the magical sword King Arthur removed? Scott?
Excalibur.
That's exactly right. Scott the 39. Time for the fame game now, and we're playing for control of the board with a lot of information about a famous person. I was born in 1961 into a show business family. My mother is a producer, and my father, two brothers, and sister are all performers. I was born with the first name Carlos, which I later changed to Charlie. I made my acting... Erin.
Charlie Sheen?
You are right, and you've got control of the board. Well done. $10 money card and wear, son.
Standing number 7.
Well, the lights are flashing, and we lock into your buzzer now, Erin, so good luck.
Come on, $10 money card, now.
No, that's the number 1, and she gets...
$400.
$400 in cold cash, Erin, right into your pocket. That's yours to keep, no matter how you finish in the game. Gee, with Scott getting the lovely makeover, I thought Erin would get the barbells. We'll be right back after this commercial.